intersection of Whitaker Mill and Wake Forest Road still shut down after police respond to a crash involving a tractor trailer. This was breaking news tonight in our 6 o'clock newscast. We're told the truck also took out a light pole. As soon as the road reopens, we'll let you know.